Greetings, everyone. Today I am going to make, I have this little recipe that I came up with. Because I love oyster mushrooms, I decided, and teff flour is so delicious. It has this really unique flavor, you know? And I decided to make mushroom patties using teff flour. And, you know, much like back in the day before I became vegan, I used to like salmon croquet. So it's going to be kind of like a salmon croquet. The ingredients are very limited. I don't have a lot of ingredients, just basic salt, cayenne pepper, some onion powder, or you can use like minced onions, or, you know, fresh onions, sweet onions. But that's basically it. So let's just go ahead and get started. Thank you.